So Merlon, we started back in 2016 to go after the financial crime compliance space, really in its totality, whether it's KYC and onboarding or ongoing monitoring or transaction monitoring or payment filtering. I'm really looking at the entire financial crime compliance ecosystem and envisioning a complete end-to-end solution, right? What would the future look like if you redesigned this properly from the ground up?